for any refuge from the rain. Ma carried Rosasharn into a barn on higher ground. Inside, they found two figures in the gloom, a gaunt man who lay starving to death in the hay, and his young son sitting helplessly by his side, whimpering. The boy cried out to Ma, "He's dying, my boy. He's starving to death, I tell you. He needs milk. You folks got any milk?" Ma's eyes searched Rosasharn's eyes, and the two women looked deep into each other. The girl's breath came back short and gasping. She said, "Yes." Ma smiled, "I know you would. I knew it." Slowly, Rosasharn lay down beside the starving man, and as she suckled him, holding his head in her hand, she looked up and her lips came together and smiled mysteriously.
Take it, mister.